Agnes.
There we go.
Oh my lord. Oh my god.
That's
the first time.
That's alright.
Oh, yeah. Oh, poor old Stu.
This is not good.
So the branch means, basically it's a tradition in France I used to do a long time ago with Napoleon. So every time you won one of his battles as a, you know, achievement, they open a bottle of champagne with a sword. So because we're a French company, we try and give all those rituals an extra touch. So that's one of the reasons why we do it here, and luckily she's allowed to do it today. So I'm just going to explain you how to do it. Otherwise,
do,
please. Yes, so maybe we should do it that way. Just a move. So basically what we do is we feed our tequila in the bottle. This one.
I thought we were sick.
Oh, you should. Yeah, really?
My glasses.
And then this one.